testing the 1972 AMC Javelin. Let's see how this test run goes.